What's up, guys? Dr. Jared Hall here, physical therapist in Fort Worth, Texas, and I wanted to talk about how context can sometimes influence pain. So I had a perfect example today happen in clinic. I was walking through the clinic and I accidentally stubbed my toe on my student's stool that she was sitting on. And when I stubbed my toe, actually kicked the stool pretty hard, didn't hurt me at all, but she said, ow. So with the jolt of the stool, the expectation of being kicked, the sound that my toe made hitting the stool, the previous experiences she's had being bumped into or kicked or stepped on or whatever it may have been, elicited the response in her brain that it should have hurt. And without even thinking, she responded by saying, ow. Had there been any nociception present, had I kicked her even slightly, she probably would have had a fairly decent pain response or a pretty good experience of pain. But because there was no nociception present, she was able to stop the experience of pain, but couldn't stop the automatic output of her verbiage that did say ow, which is normally correlated with the experience of pain. So this is a good example of how the context of a scenario can actually cause pain.